Morning, Mom.
Hey.
Mal, old Yeller.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. What do you got for the lucky art lovers today? So, what is it, Nick? Self-portrait? I don't get it, Nick. Yeah, that and about 4 truckloads of functioning brain matter. You what? $200?
Yeah,
Nick. Nick, that is a profit margin of 900%. I've got a whole new appreciation for art. Wait a minute. Nick, did you say you had 5 other customers and you didn't take any orders? You've got 4 other people who are willing to pay you for the spirit of Columbus, right? Well, I think your next step is obvious. You make 4 other statues and you sell them to those people. Now, grow up. You think Michelangelo was alive today, he wouldn't be on his back cranking out Sistine Chapel ceilings by the dozens? I know, that's what I love about it. It's one of a kind, we can sell millions of them. Nick. Listen, you really care about Mal, right? Now, as far as economics goes, Mal may not know much about supply, but she's definitely an expert on demand.
Thanks, Alex.
Mallory is the ideal consumer, so you have to be the ideal provider just to keep up with her. Fortunately, I am the ideal manager. Yes! It's a big step for me. Listen, guys, I really want you to get your nest egg going. Now, Nick, I only want what's best for you. Mel, I only want what's best for you. And guys, I only want 25% for me. I think we got everything you need. We got light. We got tools. You're in a garage. You're as happy as you can get. Okay, pal. Create. I'll see you at 5. Nick, you're not creating. What's the problem? Nick, you gotta make 35 of those by tonight. Well, then, you better pick up the pace. Well, because, Nick, we're having a sale. See, Nick Moore, renowned local artist, offers a limited issue of his famous sculpture, The Spirit of Blank. Well, yeah, sure it is, Nick. Sure it is. And when someone from Columbus wants to buy it, well, gosh darn it, that's what we're gonna call it. But if someone from Philadelphia wants to buy it, we're gonna call it The Spirit of Philadelphia. Someone from Hong Kong, we'll call it The Spirit of Hong Kong. Someone from Toledo, The Spirit of Toledo. Stop me when you understand this, Nick. Wherever there are people with spirit and $200 in their wallet, we got something for their mantle. All right, we'll slow down. Hey, it's the first day. Take it easy. Only do 30. Do you think Leonardo da Vinci only did 1 painting a day? On the day he did the Mona Lisa, he did 3 other paintings. Mona Beth. Mona Kathy. And my personal favorite, Mona. Oh, it's not gonna be a problem. See, I got a deal in place with this guy up in Akron. He's just gonna fabricate the parts and ship them down to us. Yeah, all right, Nick. All right,
I'll get you started.
Give me a hand with this, okay? We're gonna do 6 bottoms. Nick, you're already 15 orders behind. Let's not get caught up in technicalities. Mal, the man glues together hubcaps. Base, bottom, tomato, tomato. It's junk. Who cares? Hey, Nick? What are you doing out of the garage, Nick? Is it February already? Nick, how many spirits of blank have you done today? 15, Nick. Nick, when I want a twist, I'll call Chubby Checker. What I want from you is art, okay? Over and over again. Art, and more art. All right? That's what makes a great artist. Volume.